Did you hear about the poker player who broke his arm? He found it really hard to deal with.